That's rubbish.
Rebels.
When's Mom and Dad coming home?
I don't know, but they told us to get started if they were running late. So how does it look?
Everything looks great, but you forgot to bring it up, Tom.
Are you serious?
We can't leave it out this year.
Okay, I'll head down and get it.
Tom? Tom? Tom, what's taking so long?
Hi, how can I help you?
Hi, I'm Jack Miller. My parents, Tim and Jenny, used to own the place.
Oh, yeah, they sold me the house. They told me about your brother. Did you ever find him?
We didn't, unfortunately. I'm just about to go up to college, and I wanted to check out a place one last time.
Yeah, sure. Come on in.
Looks like you haven't changed the place much.
No, I'm just lucky to have gotten it. My parents had to help me, but I couldn't resist the price. I could get you some soda.
Oh, no, I'm fine. Water's good.
Okay, I'll go grab you some. Take a seat.
What was that?
I don't know. I've been unpacking. It's probably just like a box or something falling. So, where are you going to college?
I'm gonna go to UCLA.
Oh, I actually just graduated from there last year. I'm gonna go check that out.
I'm coming. What's going on?
I don't know, but I think I saw something really weird, but I don't
know. What was it?
I'm not sure exactly.
I don't know if this is a good time, but all the stories in the paper about my brother disappearing, that's not what actually happened. You're not gonna believe this, but I saw him dead in my basement.
I want to get out of here.
I need to figure out what's going on.
I just want to leave.
But I have to stay and figure out what's going on. It probably has something to do with my brother.
What are you doing?
You're still here?
I couldn't just leave you. It doesn't feel right. Come on. Come on! Are you alright?
What was that?
That was weird.
A walnut?
I forgot to bring it up, Tom.
Oh my god.
Jack! Jack!
You must promise me you'll survive. That you won't give up, no matter what happens. No matter how hopeless. Promise me now, Daisy, that you'll take out the Nutcracker. Never let go of that promise.
I promise.
Never let go.
No more nutcracking.